Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, children. Take your grammar and textbook page 62. Today we are going to learn about the linking verb be and negative sentences. We make negative sentences by adding not after was or were. Was and were are the past tense forms of the linking verb be. To form a negative sentence, the word not should be added. In the previous lesson you would have learned, right? For example, I was not hungry. We were not in school. For singular pronouns, we use the verb was. For plural pronouns, we use the verb were. When speaking, we can shorten these forms to wasn't and weren't. The word was not, you can shorten it and say while speaking wasn't as wasn't. And the word were not as weren't. For example, I wasn't hungry, we weren't in school. Now turn the next page 63 and start doing the activity. D part, change the words in bold to was, wasn't and were, weren't. Here in this passage, they have highlighted few words, right? You should write the correct verb was, wasn't or were, weren't. Let's start. It is a beautiful summer's day. Is the present tense of linking verb be, right? So the past tense of linking verb be is was. If it is it, you should write was. It was a beautiful summer's day and there isn't. Isn't is the negative form of is. So the past form of isn't is wasn't. Cut isn't and write wasn't here. A cloud in the sky. Mother, father and I are. For the verb are is plural, right? So the past tense form of the plural is were. Write were instead of are. Cut are and write were here. In the garden. Father is in the vegetable garden. As I told you before, if it is in the present form, you should change it into past form. So cut is and write was. Planting some seeds. Mother and I are busy. Again the plural word, right? So you should write were busy. Cut are and write were. Were busy with other jobs. The sun is hot. Is the present tense of be, right? So cut is and write was here. The sun was hot and soon I am. For the word am also we use the verb stem was. I was tired. Mother and father aren't. For the verb aren't, we use weren't. Cut aren't and write weren't. Mother and father weren't tired at all. They are in the garden. Again the word are, right? So instead of are, you should write were. Cut are and write were. They were in the garden for a long time. I was glad. Cut am and write was. Was is the past tense of the linking verb be. I was glad when it is time to go home. So cut is and write was.